a special presentation of Heartbeat Alaska, a forum for Native issues and concerns. One voice, one sky.
Hello and welcome to One Sky. I'm Jeannie Green. I want to thank you for joining me for another edition of Native Issues and Events around the country. And this time the country happens to be Canada, where we present a special half hour of one of your favorite groups, Kashtin. With the upcoming AFN convention, there's excitement in the air, and fall time brings that special feeling, doesn't it? Let's celebrate Kashtin from Canada.
Thank you. Zimona, nie za. And spin it forward.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more Kashtin right after these messages.
When I get thirsty, I reach for coconut. I get thirsty, I reach for coconut.
In the United States, someone is injured in a crash every 10 seconds.
Speeding.
Medevac 1 on the accident lane.
Each year, hundreds of thousands of people are critically injured. Many become disabled for life. Many die. The costs are devastating. I know, because I'm an emergency physician at a trauma center. Every day I see needless suffering and injury from traffic crashes caused by driving too fast. Don't fool yourself. Speed shatters life.
Coca-Cola has been a sponsor of Heartbeat Alaska for a long time. If you're drinking the other guys, make sure you change over to Coca-Cola just to show your support for their support for Native programming. Let's turn back now to Kashtin.
Down.
Kashtin is one of the most popular groups across Canada, becoming more and more popular in Alaska. And now they've been featured on Northern Exposure in the Lower 48. Of course, we feature them quite a bit also on Heartbeat Alaska. And as we move across the nation, we will be airing Kashtin as well as other Native American groups. Please call the number that you see on the screen if you want to order a CD or cassette or video. Thank you so much for joining me for another One Sky, and tune in this Sunday night for Heartbeat Alaska. See you then.
Yeah.